the bipolarization, bipolarization of a whole nation, America. From the toughest dude in 10,000 miles, but there is a bit of a spoiler. I act up because I grew up around security guards and my daddy's friends are all lawyers. Can't figure out if I feel happy today. It's the jubilation I feel, or
absolute primal rage.
I wanna surround myself in walls and lock myself in a cage. Then scream and preach about freedom unless you don't do things my way. Wanna surround myself in walls and lock myself in a cage. Then scream and preach about freedom unless you don't do things my way. Because Kanye West is gonna be the president of my polar nation. Social media, post education. Fake news media, most allegations. Kanye West, the perfect president for bipolarization. I know everything about everything and you know nothing about nothing. Look at this big brain energy, my cranium ain't this thing something. I'm just gonna lean my knee deep into this man's neck. But don't you ever take a knee at the game, cause that's disrespect. We don't ever burn a flag, better put some respect on our name.
That's right.
Unless the flag's a Confederate one and then let it go up in flames.
Right now.
Don't you disrespect the person who's living in the White House. Unless he's not your party, then kick that Nazi terrorist out. Because Kanye West is gonna be the president of my polar nation. Social media, post education. Fake news media, most allegations. Kanye West, the perfect president for bipolar nation. Fuck your country, love your country. You're too country, you're too honky. You're too brown, you're too black. Elephant, donkey, kiss me back. Kill the nation, First Nation. Christian, assimilation. Die for America, my America. People of color, mass hysteria. But never shoot your own brother. But my family disagrees with me,
so kill all these motherfuckers.
And we say loot, shoot. But never shoot your own mother. But my family disagrees with me,
so kill all these motherfuckers.
I love my friends. They tell me I'm so smart. But if one of them disagrees with me,
I'll rip out their fucking heart.
I cleaned up my friends list. Too many opinions.
Our friendship has
media, post education. Fake news media, most allegations. Kanye West, the perfect president for bipolarization. Liberals, won't do what the president say. Rebellious unless the president's liberal and then it's all okay. Conservatives make America great again, right? Unless they ask you to mask your face and then fight back with all your might.
Celebrities to give control of me. Celebrities.